Buster.
Considering the virtuous fidelity you have shown and the honorable exploits that you have done, having given proof of that honor, as is the part of a good and faithful subject, I hereby dub thee Knight of the Realm, Defender of the Soil, Protector of the Crown, and a fit consort for the Princess Gwendolyn the Fair. Arise, Sir Shackle. Now, if any knight present objects to this marriage, let him now step forward or forever hold his tongue.